on the next all-new episode of War of the Worlds.
An egg? There were thousands of them in that ice house.
Harrison and Iron Horse stumble upon an alien incubation center, but a prying reporter is watching every move.
You know, that Cash, he must think he's the Errol Flynn of journalism.
Can the team risk national exposure to stop this alien threat?
Let's go.
Or will a new breed of aliens be allowed to walk the Earth on the next all-new episode of War of the Worlds?